they said. It's really my fault, said Oliver sadly. I shouldn't have fallen in the turntable well. Toad, the brake van, felt sorry for Oliver too. Next morning, he spoke to Douglas.
I'm worried, Mr. Douglas. This disrespect for engines, when is it going to end?
Who knows, sighed Douglas.
I've got a plan, Mr. Douglas. May I stay here today and help Mr. Oliver? We are both Great Western and must stand together.
Certainly, Toad, replied Douglas and puffed away. So long, smiled Oliver bravely, but he felt dreadfully nervous inside. Oliver marshaled the worst cause two by two.
That's the way, Mr. Oliver, whispered Toad.
Watch this.
Old-grown Scruffy.
I don't like this.
I'm coming apart.
And he did. Then there was trouble.
Well, Oliver, so you don't know your own strength, is that it?
No, sir, said Oliver nervously. So Topham,
as I thought. Rotten wood, rusty frame. Maybe if we put you back together, you'll earn yourself a better...